Cleveland, Ohio, Mr. Audio Man. This is good around my speaker. Take care. 165 Audio Grande.
Yourself. Big old hammer, man. Big old hammer. Ain't a whole lot going on, but the sunshine. 163, beautiful, long day outside. About taking the dog and kids to the... I'm thinking about getting on down to the park and let them play around merry-go-round. The sweats and, you know, all that good jazz. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Hey, that's what's going on around Kent, Ohio. I think it's like 70 degrees or something outside. It's too doggone nice to be in the house all day to pray.
Right. I feel you, man. I feel you. I got a couple more things. I'm taking this little guy for a test drive right now before we get shipped off. Man. That's about a little bit probably. I'm not sure, man. I woke up, took the shower, put my tank top on, got ready for the day, kind of, sort of. Anyways, I got a little bit more. He's already in the Jeep, man. He's already in the Jeep, ready to go do a run. We're going to wait a little while to get more stuff done. Take the dog for a run. Mr. Audio Man. Enjoy your day in the Buckeye.
Do something with them, you know, let them do their thing. 63, always a shaving all the hair off my doggone head, man. And I mean from my chin to the top. It came out my mind, man. It's doggone nice out here. I don't know what to do with Mother Nature. I'm tired of wearing this beard. I'm tired of this dog on my head. Man, it's time for the person to get rid of all of it. You know what I mean? A hard drive audio, man. It ain't gonna. Oh, this doggone hair, a little mere break. Hi, dear hard drive. You're down that way, man. Go bald again. I can't stand having doggone hair on my head. Can't stand having it behind my ears, and I can't have doggone chin. You know how that goes. I need to grab the big old clipper there and go. No. I mean, my old man needs to go back to no hair. My eyebrows, I'll keep my mustache, but and all that, it needs to go. Take care of hard drive. My old little weird radio is go. Audio man is gone.
head.
Well, I'm going to have to drive over to his doggone house and bend him over my knee and whoop his butt. Over there and bend him over. That dog. I better let that dog tree branch get a little bit of growth on it, but I'll grab the dog leather strap and take it to his ain't no doubt in my mind. All right, y'all, take care of a beautiful day. This is beautiful out of Raugan, Ohio. Your radio station, 4878, 9 County, bye-bye.
Bye.